I really like talking to patients about other stuff that's going on. You know, I love it when a patient comes in and says, you know, show me pictures of grandkids, or, you know, tell me about a trip they're either want to go on or have been on, or things that they do when they're well, you know, that either they're here to see me because they want to get back to being well and do those things, or because now they are well and they want to talk about how great they feel. And I love it when I have the opportunity to see somebody through that whole spectrum of, you know, they came with a problem, we solved the problem or did the best we could to solve it, and now they're back sort of on their feet and doing the things they like to do. And I love to talk to them about those things. I feel like one of the jobs of a general internist is to educate patients about all the different things that are going on in their healthcare, about medications, about, you know, the specialist visit that they had, that they might have questions about how that interacts with the rest of their care. And I get a chance to help patients see how their care fits together and help it become a seamless process that is, you know, not a whole another set of problems just to get the medical care that they need. We have excellent primary care providers in, you know, state-of-the-art clinics. We have excellent support staff and excellent technology at our disposal. And if you do ever require that cutting-edge care, we can make a very seamless transition to that cutting-edge care, that expert specialty care that, you know, the hospital becomes famous for.